Okay, so Jane and I are going to do hypothetical questions. So I guess it's going to be hypothetical questions with an 8-year-old. And I'll answer some too. So, the first question I got for Jane, hopefully y'all don't hear our neighbors, but the first question is, if you were a food, what food would you be? Too.
Rice.
Why would you pick that?
No, I don't know.
I would pick pizza.
Why?
Because pizza is everywhere. Everyone likes pizza.
So
I like
you
pizza.
want to get eat up?
Well, I guess. You funny. Would you want to permanently feel zero pain if given the chance, so you feel no pain ever? So if I was to be like, boop, you won't feel it. Would
Yeah.
you? Why?
So then I feel like if I was to be a superhero, I want to be able to get hit.
I wouldn't want to feel pain either. Like, I just want to go through life without any pain. I guess, like, a physical level, meaning hitting, emotional, like, so if someone hurt my feelings, I don't have to feel that.
And you would just stay alive. You have to own.
What cartoon world do you wish you could live in for a week? I'm gonna say Family Guy because, no, I wanna say Boondocks because they super funny. But then I wanna say Family Guy too because it's funny too. I don't know, between Boondocks and Family Guy. What about you? You do wanna be in SpongeBob, Krabby Patty,
Oh yeah,
like.
SpongeBob, yeah, because I love burgers. Even if I was little.
Okay, if humans lost the ability to see all color except one, which color would you want to survive? Which color do you want to be able to see? Like if you have to lost, if you need all
Green.
green,
No, cyan, cyan.
oop.
Cyan or green?
Okay, I'm gonna say, I'll say red. Yeah, because red is kind of a dangerous color. It kind of represents danger. And I want to be able to sense or know that I'm about to walk into danger. So I wouldn't want to deal with that.
Yeah, it's a good point, though.
If you could put wings on any species of animal, what animal would you choose?
Bird.
But they already got wings. A different one. Stop being basic.
I don't know what that would be.
I would put a wing of horses. You still don't got one?
Oh,
Wings on the line.
can get back to like real fast to fly. You can fly.
If you could get a ticket to any show or event, what would you get a ticket to? Don't know. I want to see Dave Chappelle in a comedy show or a Look Duck concert.
Wait, no, I want to be in Fear Factor.
So a ticket to see Fear Factor?
Yeah.
That'd be cool. I guess you can, well, what number?
Going
If you could be invisible, but it would mean being permanently invisible, would you want to be? So you gotta be
on.
invisible forever. You can't change.
for you?
That's, I would say no.
Why?
Because I want to be seen. I want to be heard.
I would be invisible because you're like, I don't know. I just want to be invisible.
If you could erase one thing from existence, even the memory of a thing, what would it be? Like, if it's something you don't want the memory of it no more. COVID. You don't like COVID.
Oh, yeah. COVID, yeah. COVID. Yeah. What if, no. Not COVID, but mask. Oh. I'll take COVID, but not mask.
Okay. I'm going to have to go deep and say slavery.
So you said put your life, okay. I see.
If you were required by law to get a full body tattoo, what tattoo would you get? I don't know, that's hard for me because I don't want a tattoo.
I want a Batman tattoo. I don't know. Or what about myself tattoo?
What, your face or
like? I like my whole body.
So I know that, but it'll be jaded all over your body.
Yeah. So my arms jaded, on my arms, and my legs, and then some my stomach.
Maybe I'll put my name too, or maybe just Jaden's name.
Yeah. What if you put Jaden right here, then your name?
But it'll be fine all over. It'll be Jaden, all over.
Mm-hmm. Now on my face. I'm like a little tattoo on my face.
If you could change the sound your body makes, burp, fart, yawn, sneeze, what new sound effects would replace the normal sounds of your body? So if you was to burp, what noise would you want the burp to be? Or sneeze, or fart, or yawn. If I had to, I would change the sound of a fart, and it'll automatically just say excuse me, like when I fart. So I would never have to say excuse me, because when I fart, it already says excuse me. But then,
okay, the
I
same thing. But when I say bird, I say excuse me.
Okay.
Excuse me.
If you were reincarnated, meaning reborn in somebody else's body or an animal body, and they gonna say animal, based on your personality, what animal do you think you would come back as? I think... If you want to come back as an animal, what animal would you be? Let's break the question down. If you die and you come back to life, what animal do you want to be?
Bird.
Okay.
I love birds.
Okay. So if it was me, I think that I would be a fox. Only because foxes are kind of shy. Mm-hmm. So then I think that would be me. Mm-hmm.
Okay. Foxes look cute though.
They are. If you had to be hunted by a ghost for the rest of your life, but could choose which dead person a ghost would be, who would you choose as your ghost? Who do you want your ghost to be?
Myself.
Okay, I'll pick... that's a hard one.
Can we even say the same thing, though?
For the rest of my life. Who would I want to do it? Maybe Aaliyah. I'll pick Aaliyah. You don't know her. So. Yeah, she's me.
I don't know how I got that red book.
If you had an animal or a plant renamed in your honor, what would you want to carry your name? So if any animal could be named Jaden, which animal would you want? I would pick I would pick dogs. So all dogs could be Sharice's. What about you?
Maybe a fox.
A who?
Fox.
Oh, fox. Not a dog.
Okay.
If you could be a top-tier professional athlete in any sport, what sport would you play? So the best of the best in what sport?
Soccer, basketball, and baseball.
I'll say baseball. They be getting paid. Stop moving so much. Not the phone right here. If you were given the rather lame superpower of being able to make any food you touch go bad, what would you do with that power? I don't eat meat, so I'll just make all meat go bad. So people can stop relying on meat and animals. So what would you
say? I kind of go with food.
But you eat meat.
But I'm still with food. Mm-hmm.
If someone offered you $10,000 every time they punched you in the face, how many times would you want to be hit?
Unlimited times.
Hell yeah, you keep punching me. I want all that money. I'm with you on that one. Okay, so you know how on Roblox or whatever you be playing, when they be having like, what you want to say over the head? You gotta listen. So let's say it's a character and he talking. And you know how I be on the screen, like right here being the screen, so you know what people saying? So if you can see your character talk on a game, do you get what I'm saying? Okay, so if it was like that in real life, would you want that? So if I thought Jaden about to get a whooping, it'd be over my head. And you'll be able to see it.
Sure.
So I wouldn't want it that way. Definitely not. Come on, sit over. What? If you could only eat the same breakfast, the same lunch, different than breakfast and the same dinner, different than lunch, every day, what three meals would you choose?
Burger, ravioli, and spaghetti.
I'm going to say pizza, salad, and like a fruit bowl, like a bunch of fruit.
What if you just add some air about snacks? What about that? What if you do that?
Yeah, then I would want chips.
Chips, chocolate, and
if you could choose any job to be replaced by robots, what job would you choose? Mm-hmm. So robots gotta do it and you gotta do it. Laundry. I do not like laundry.
Yeah.
The robots could definitely do the laundry.
What about cooking?
Okay, so robots could do all your cooking?
Well, they better be quick.
If your dog or cat suddenly spoke one sentence and never spoke again, what would be the most unsettling sentence they could say? So what's something that your cat or dog could say that'll make you be like, what the, what?
I'll smack you in my face.
Yeah. Or I don't know.
Or no fat.
Or I guess if you're in a relationship, it'd be bad, like if your cat or dog was like your husband or your wife cheating on you. That would be bad.
Or something.
Because you can't ask who was it. You can't ask more questions. Like they could be like, they cheated on you. And you just gotta live with it.
Maybe something like that, but that makes you work. Okay.
Mm. If you could snap your fingers and make one species go away, which species would you choose?
Monster.
No, like an animal. Or a bug or whatever. If you could live in anyone's head for 15 minutes, who would you choose? I'm going to have to say Bill Gates because I want an account number. What about you?
Maybe you can say Roblox because you can say Roblox because...
So you want to be in a YouTuber's head?
Yes, I get all the Robux.
Boy. Okay. If given a chance, would you drink milk from animals we usually don't drink milk from? Bat milk, cheetah milk, monkey milk.
Why you say monkey milk?
Would you drink that?
No.
I wouldn't want that either. Monkey milk sounds gross. Cheetah milk sounds gross. Gross. Bat milk.
Sounds very gross. If I was a solution, I'd probably get cow. It doesn't want me.
If someone created a, I'm going to say a cafe, with just your tastes and mine, what would it look like? My cafe would be spicy. Like, I would want spicy food.
Maybe like a bug one, because what if you didn't want to try bugs?
Okay. If you were offered $50,000 to dance for 2 minutes with no music in front of a stadium, which is like where they be playing in sports at, full of people, would you do it? And what type of dancing would you do?
What? Break dancing.
You would break dance for 20 minutes? Yeah. 2 minutes? I would do the heel toe or the chicken leg or the chicken head. I said chicken leg. Chicken head. Okay, we almost done. We don't. We're gonna finish this up. If you could body swap with any person for 24 hours, who would you choose?
Body swap.
So I go in your body, you go in mine.
What?
You be me, I be you. I'm gonna say a baby. Any baby, because you ain't got no stress, you ain't got nothing to worry about.
Yeah, baby. Because that baby can't move.
Thank you. Look here. Okay, this is the last one. What shape would you want your house to be if it could be any shape and still function? I would want my house to be a star. Shape like a star.
Yeah.
What about you?
I agree. Yeah.
Pick a different one.
No, I can do that.
Okay, you can pick the star. I'll pick the heart.
Yeah. This is one of my things I said to me.
What would be the most interesting or exciting thing to make a floor in a house out of?
I'm gonna go jello. I'm gonna go gold or diamond.
I'm gonna go jello. All right, so. So. That was our hypothetical questions. We answered them, and we'll see y'all in the next video. Peace.